Guys, welcome back to the channel. As you can see, we are back with another Halo video, and I hope you guys have been enjoying this content. And as you can see, yes, please subscribe, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video, because it takes forever to edit and stuff, but you know. So, yeah, hope you guys are enjoying the series, or whatever you want to call it, because I know I am, so, yeah. Let's get into this.
Chief? Chief, can you hear me?
I'm good.
Left. Are you alright? Can you move?
Oh no, my fellow friend. You're dead. You're dead. Is you dead? Yep, she's dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's dead. Man.
Quick,
run. Yes, yes. I listen to you. Okay. I listen to you, Cortana. No, don't fall.
Okay.
Quick, guys, we gotta run. Because if you don't want to deal with those guys, because then I usually die, and it's not fun. Oh. Ow. Yeah, stay away. I don't need your trouble. You're big trouble. You must hide behind trees and stuff, or else they'll see you. Don't see me. I'm not here. I already told you that, so leave me alone. I suck. Okay, guys, we got enemies on our six. I don't know. Wait. Oh, it doesn't look like. Oh, right. I'm not used to the controls on this. I'm used to pressing LRB to do a melee attack. So I'm sorry if I don't do that correctly. If I don't hit them right away, because I'm not used to these controls. And I love the pistol too. I love the details that they put into this pistol. It's better than the other pistols, I think. In my own opinion. This is gonna be one of the hardest levels, guys. Well, not hardest, guys. I mean, hardest levels. But it is pretty hard. I think so. Hide behind a tree. Gonna hide behind one. Whoa. Those are big guns. Think he can match up with this? He does. Okay. Oops. Okay. We want grenades. Hallelujah. Die. Quick, get with this man. We need all the help I can get. Sergeant Johnson, nice to see you. Yeah, thank you. Yeah! Let's get this party started. Headshot. Come on, man. I wanted a headshot there. Okay, we gotta reload. We gotta wait, because there'll be people coming. And then Sergeant Johnson gets captured. And these people get killed. Well, last time I killed them on accident. I didn't realize I'm so tall. What was that? Sergeant Johnson. I think, I'm not actually for sure if that's Sergeant Johnson, but, whoa, candy bars. They're not actually candy bars, guys. No. Stay away from my friend. I bet I can kill you, Elite, with this pistol. I'll prove it, too. First, I need to get him out of here. Okay, I'm not going to be able to kill him, but I will kill him with this. Ready, guys? He's not paying attention. Oh, get blown away. See this dude? This dude. Yeah, that dude. Oh, right. They were in a dropship too, and they died. They all died. Where do you want help? Cause I'm free. You know, I can help you. I mean, if that's okay, of course. Is there more dropships? And oh, there is. Okay. That's right, you save yourself. I feel bad for Grant, but I don't. Oh, my God. Uh-huh, did it. It won't be. Let's see. There's that thing. Oh, I'm gonna see if I can snipe someone with a pistol. Okay. That should be something. Oh yeah, and also I might be doing a Destiny series 2. A Destiny series 2. If you guys enjoyed this one. Ooh. Oh no, turn around. And run. Oh no. Alright! Great! Oh, come on! Boom, 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 boom. Get killed with the pistol. Okay. We'll be ready, dude. Whoever that is. I don't know. I'm just a man. Man with a life. Quick. Throw it. And then you run. I need to go. Where is the elite? There was an elite. Is he dead? Oh, you scared me, dude. Dude, don't get killed. If you do, we're no longer friends. Oh, we will. Stay away from them. They're innocent. Understand? What did they ever do to you? You're so mean. Well, you invaded our planet, so I don't even think you deserve. You deserve much worse than to die. Don't you guys think aliens deserve much worse than to die? They deserve torture. Well, except for Arbiter. Arbiter's awesome. And all of his fleet with him. And run, and run, and run, and run, and run. Why did I die? Why? People die. Watch him. Hello? Hello, Elite? Okay, he's not here anymore. But there is more. There is more. Okay, let's snipe some peeps. Oh! I didn't mean to. Run. Jump and jump and jump and jump and jump and jump and heal pack. Okay, and then I'm just gonna hide right here. Die. Save me. Your fellow friend, he was killed. You will not kill me, Grunt. I will not be killed by a grunt. I refuse to. Nope. I refuse to be killed by a grunt. I hope I never get killed by a grunt. Whee! Yes! Okay, yes. You can die. You can definitely die. And where's that elite? Where'd that elite go? Or did he die? Nope, he's still alive. But not for long, he isn't. See? Yep, that's us. Hey, I'm right here. Get back here. Hey, come back!
I'm on my way. Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, they're coming right on top of them. Stonehammer, we need you to disengage your warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Come back! Yay! We've got some people on the back. Woo! I don't know, the last time I played this, my gunner, I didn't have a gunner. Like, or he was just killed. I don't know. Or I just left him somewhere. But this is a super fun level too, because, yeah. Woo! You get to do drifts and stuff. I call it drift racing. If you guys have ever seen the movie called VGHS. Oh, right, I forgot. You got to jump this. Ready, guys? We got to go. Jump it. Nope, we're not done here. Get back on. Right now. Get back on. Well, I can't really floor it, though. But I will try to. See? We gotta jump it. Yes, I made it. We made it. Aw, man. Aww. Okay, now we gotta slow down. Shoot him. Okay, we're gonna drive in and you're gonna start shooting them, okay? Woo!
Over here.
We got more over here too. I'm pretty sure you do. Ah! No! How do you fall off, you dummy? Okay. Go. Okay. Ready? Shoot them all right now. No, get that one. I can't run them over. No, there's another grunt. But now we've got to jump over here and we've got to do a little bit of drifting, and then we're going to drive. Then we're going to drive away. Woo! And then we're just going to do a lot of drifting. Just going to do a lot of drifting, guys, until we kill all these people. How are you missing him? He's like... Okay, now we're going to get off. We're going to go find the rest of them. Pretty sure that's all of them. Hallelujah. No, get back here. I wasn't finished with you. Yes! Get exploded, boy. Okay. There's no one else here. Okay. So guys, I think I'm gonna leave it at that. Well, maybe after we drive off the bridge, but I don't know. Skip. Give it a skip. And then you just... Woo! And the Warthog dude's still there. Okay, good. Woo! Okay. Okay, we gotta take this easy because we don't want to drive off the edge. Woo! Okay, guys. I think I'm gonna leave it at that. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you haven't, and if you did watch this, please don't forget to subscribe and like this video and watch it. Well, you watched it because you're at the end. But, anyways, thank you for watching and hope you enjoyed. Bye!